Hello and welcome to Admin Companion, the artificial intelligence that cooperates with you directly from within your Linux shell. In this video, I show you how Admin Companion can create reports from log files. This is helpful if you need aggregated information from your log file and you don't have sophisticated monitoring tools running on it. As a sample, we take an old HTTP daemon log file from 2005, which I found on the public security log sharing site from Dr. Anton Shuvakin. And we are taking here the SOT M34 file for our purpose. Okay, we are now on a Debian sandbox system where I have downloaded, extracted, and anonymized the log files. For anonymization, I just replaced the last octet of each IP address with 001. So we see the two files here. And if we look into the file, we see all IP addresses end with 001. Now let's assume that we would like to know how often do we have a file does not exist every day in the file, and we do not have a sophisticated monitoring tool running on it. So I have prepared a request for Admin Companion. So we call Admin Companion with the command AI and give them just a request. Count the occurrences of file does not exist in error.log, aggregate it to the day of month and display the dates along with the number of failures. Let's see what Admin Companion makes out of it. First of all, it wants to count the number of occurrences of file does not exist with a grep minus c, which is a valid approach to see do we at all have anything in the file. Secondly, it wants to have a look into the file, output the first lines of the file to get an understanding of the structure, because this is important to develop the next step in the approach for the task. Here is the approach. It goes into the file, takes all lines with file does not exist, splits it into different columns, and sorts the columns, and then after the sorting counts the number of occurrences of these elements. And here we can see, yes, we have the each day, we have the number of occurrences on each day, and it interprets it and shows it on the screen. So we have here our desired result. What we can do now, just for fun, to have it a little bit nicer, so I have prepared another command, which is AI display all dates line by line in a table with a horizontal bar representing the number of accesses in the last column. Let's see what it makes out of this. Here we can see the elements here, and we see the number and have a graphical representation of the result that we wanted to have. Now let's think about another scenario. We would like to know how many accesses we have from which country on the website. So I've prepared also for this a sample. So we say AI create a statistic of number of accesses per country in access.log based on geolocation with GeoIP lookup. I've installed GeoIP lookup on the system, and we give it also a try here. We see again Admin Companion wants to have a look into the file to know about the structure, and then it does the following. It takes the first column of the file, so it's the IP address, sorts it, makes it a unique IP address, hands this list over to GeoIP lookup, and gives that, first of all, just in a file, geoiprresults.txt. So this then gives us the IP addresses along with the names, and now it goes into the file again and lists just the part that is relevant for us, the one with the GUIP country edition, gives the part behind the double point here, so that just the country sorts it, makes a unique, counts the number of elements, and then again sorts it so that the most accesses are on the top. And voila, we do have exactly what we want to have on the screen. So we see how many accesses we have from which country to the system. It now interprets it, makes it a little bit nicer into a table, and we are done. What you saw is how Admin Companion analyzes the structure of a log file and executes tasks on it, like aggregating data to information. This helps us to concentrate on the high-level topics without the need to deep dive into regular expressions or similar. If you would like to try Admin Companion yourself, you can register on admin-companion.ai for free.